I'm calling on the University of California Board of Regents and the Office of the President to give the doctors in the university system the basic rights they deserve. To the doctors with the Committee of Interns and Residents, SEIU, who work to deliver excellent care every day, I stand with you. You are fighting for your patients, your basic rights, and dignity for workers everywhere, and I thank you.